Hi, I came across this picture and I thought it interesting, so I decided to share it with you. Have a look at it and tell me what you notice quite at first. Well, you might have realized that the man is missing one tooth. What you may not have realized is that he's also missing an eyebrow. And this is because when a person looks at you, the first thing that he's going to notice about you is your smile. This is why it's important to take good care of our teeth. And in case we lose a tooth, it's important that we replace it because it gives you a good impression of you. And it also applies in other areas of life. That thing that represents you, it's good and important that you take good care of it. And in case you lose some representation out there, it's important to replace it as good and as fast as possible as you can, if it's possible.